Hey everybody, this is Rydo, and we are back with troubleshooting a video game. No, I'm just kidding. This is the Talos Principle, and I have done some work, and hopefully I've fixed the problem of previous episodes locking up and that being the end of the episode. I've also done some work trying to improve the quality, while not also having huge file sizes. I mean, there's a certain limit. I can't just record an hour episode, fill up my entire hard drive, and then upload it to YouTube and delete it. That would take a really long time. But I did turn up the bitrate. What I want you to be able to see is every single blade of grass. And even when I'm moving left and right, there should be no blockiness going on. I've noticed in a lot of my other videos, when I had the settings low, just a lot of blockiness. I also have a sore throat at the moment. If I sound funky, I probably do. Sorry, the show must go on. So to fix the problem, if anyone else is having this problem, I looked in the log, it said, nothing really, it's a Direct3D device not found as the latest error in the log of the game. So basically means for a split second my video card hung and disappeared from the system, and because it hung and disappeared from the system, the game decided to lock up and crash. That's just about it. Now, what can I do about that? There are three options for the rendering APIs in Talos Principle. One is DirectX 9, one is DirectX 11, which is built into Windows 8, by the way, so there's no way to uninstall DirectX and reinstall it, as far as I can tell. Nothing seems to work short of just completely formatting your hard drive and reinstalling Windows. The third option is OpenGL. Now, I turned it to OpenGL last night and put a turned it to OpenGL and left it running for well over 8 hours. Now, I wasn't doing anything, I wasn't looking around, loading any new textures or anything. I just left the game running for 8 hours, and when I woke up, it was still running on OpenGL I had locked up. Is that a fair test? Not really, because it seems that it has to do with the workload. Every time you look at something new that's loaded into the memory of the CPU of the video card, seems to be the thing that's causing it to hang, which makes sense. But so I did that test, it worked fine. I was gonna start recording with OpenGL, but I can't. Something is amiss with OpenGL in that it will not allow me to it just won't allow me to record on OpenGL. It flickers a black screen every second. And so in that, OpenGL is out. I wish OpenGL would work, because then we know for a fact we are working with just OpenGL. I like the concept of OpenGL. I haven't kept up with it to see if it's still for a while. while there, it seemed like it was much better than DirectX. So that's out. So the only other option I could do, short of doing something even more difficult, like going in there and just custom settings everything. And if I go down that rabbit hole of making custom settings for everything, A, I can make the game look really ugly, and B, I don't understand it. I don't know if many people really understand the all their settings as much as they should. They're too complicated these days. So I just put it on DirectX 9, and now we're trying DirectX 9. And hopefully that works. It doesn't seem like it is immensely a worse setup. Okay, so in explaining all that garbage, all this garbage I did not want to deal with, I mean, and the worst part is there's just no way to really fix this as much as I would like. There's just not enough ways to, for me to play a game all the way through or for multiple hours. I could potentially play a game through, all the way through, and have no problems while not recording, and then have problems recording. It's totally possible. I guess I could record the entire series and not release any episodes until the very end, which might help a little bit, but the only reason you really would want to record the entire series and not release any of the episodes would be if you were just kind of scrub the whole thing and flush that down the toilet. I certainly don't want to do that. I've already had to do that with one series for a different reason. And it is not fun for one second to spend hours and hours of your hard work, of your work, and then flush it down the toilet for no benefit. I could certainly try and figure out ways to cheat the system and reduce actions. I could stop a recording before, like in Talos Principle, we could stop a recording before each puzzle. We could exit out of the program, we could stop the recording, then start the recording and have very small segments, and then I could, if I was going to spend extra effort, which it would be a lot of extra effort, to add like edit points, like fade out, fade in stuff, we can certainly do all of that. But that's a lot of extra effort. Counting down. I didn't think it counted down, I guess it does. Okay, so we figured out half the puzzle. So I have to run pretty far away. Can he get over here though? Maybe he can't. So maybe I should stand here for a while. Yeah, I don't think I can get over here unless I stand over here for a while. Probably messed this up. Time to get these cubes on top. Thank you. That's what I was thinking. What's that brain think? Standing over there, I should be set. This should work. I hope this works. It's a whole double recording situation here. Not just simple things like we're gonna rewind time, or you're gonna. It is more complicated stuff. Here we go. Down. Get the piece. Oh, I gotta hurry too. If I wasn't careful, I would have been stuck behind this. Watch what happens when this recording goes away. While I was running around, and as a reward for all my loyal fans who have stuck through all this mess, I have found a secret in this area, and I want to show that to you as soon as we're done with watching this recording. I want to just confirm, yes, if I had not recorded long enough, I would have been stuck right back at the back of that, and there would have been no way to get out, but I hadn't thought of that. So we are done with that puzzle, which is good. We only have one more in the star, but let's do the secret. Question, suppose everything here serves a precise role in some grand scheme. How would we explain that? It's obviously like a digital time capsule, an electrical library of all crazy stuff humans ever did, left behind to warn other species to stay well away. Nietzsche. So what happened to them? Same thing that happens to everyone. They existed, then they didn't. They probably would do it all over again. Nietzsche was a philosopher. This is as far as as I got.
I'm rich.
Money. I only walked through the door.
Money, money, money. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, money. Rich, rich.
Who's Fork Parker? Is that one of the creators
Money.
Of the game?
Money! I'm
it's
rich!
It's like we're looking through a
Money.
Or a wall.
Money, money, money! Woohoo! Yeehaw! Money!
So,
rich.
What
rich.
Any of that has to do with anything, I have no idea. But I tried to walk through the doorway. This doorway looked weird. And... okay. I found it. It feels like an Easter egg. It feels like it doesn't have anything to do with anything. Now, were we working always towards the star? I can't remember at this point. I've had too much frustration in my life to remember. So let's just... what was the name of this puzzle? I like to look at the names. Cemetery. Alright. Let's just get this piece.
Thank you.
really feels like these buzzards were invented because they realized that putting air mines in half these puzzles would not be fair. It would be a real nightmare on half of these puzzles if they were going to specifically start killing you. Yeah, I think so. Looks like that will open. Hey. go to this edge, it's not even going that far. So I had plenty of room. Box and put it here and jumped up to that. Well, I need a way to get that high. I guess I could use the ditch. Which fence is shorter, this one or this one? They look about the same height. I don't want to jump up and down because I'll probably knock the block off. If this doesn't get me high enough, then I don't know what will. But I should have had enough time now. Yeah, I see jumping up and down. It was a mistake. Let's try it. Thank you. got the star, good. I'm happy for that. I am severely bemused by the money whole thing. I kind of thought there might be a receiver for a connector in the middle of that glass hidden. So that's two. We only did half of two. Let's go look at three. Just see. Well, four more puzzles for section three. This is a good point to end the episode. Maybe I need to think about releasing more than one episode when they crash. Do and make, whatever, it doesn't matter. I hope you're enjoying this series. I hope the video quality looks better now. I hope my everything is gonna work. We've done an episode. It's been kind of short, but it hasn't locked up. So if you're having the same problem, my recommendation, go change the graphics options from DirectX 11 to DirectX 9. Next time we do three, that will get us some more pieces to unlock the fourth floor of the tower, and we'll have some fun with that. I mean, yeah. So, as always, I ask that you like, share, subscribe, comment if you want to, and watch every second of my videos. All of that helps me out. If you want to follow me on Twitter, I am at Rydo of All, R-Y-D-O-O-F-A-L-L. Have a good evening.